I bet it's the yellow person.
No, the white one with a knife in the dining room.
So, wait, it can't be him. He didn't use the secret passageway.
You're right.
Aren't you thirsty?
Boy, I am thirsty. All this clue.
I think I'll go get a drink.
I think White was trying
Thank
to go...
Thank you, that is the door.
...to the conservatory.
No, that would be dumb.
You're right, that wouldn't lead into the pillar.
Maybe they went in this, like, secret passageway right here. What is that?
That has an X on it, you can't go through there.
Oh.
Obviously, that is a place for the cards. Hey.
Oh.
Hey, what's going on here? Oh my goodness!
What? Well, it must have been Colonel Mustard and the room where we play Halo. With a pencil!
What happened to our piece?
I do not know.
The main lady. Who would do this? Obviously there's a killer amongst us.
Where's the die?
No, Zach's gone! Where's Zach?
Snake Eyes, it's an omen! Zach! Where have you been?
He's badly hurt!
We have to find the killer!
No! Not again! I can't believe this is happening! I knew we shouldn't have had the Valentine's Day party!
Don't mess around with the couches like that.
I'm 4,000 years old!
I think it's time to blow this thing up and get rid of the stuff.
Okay,
3, 2.
Oh, who keeps doing this? Me?
What? I wasn't doing that. I would never do that.
Well, better play a nice game of Halo.
Well, he probably did it in the billiard room.
Probably.
There's no secret passageway.
Yeah, it must have been in the conservatory.
I don't know, but there's a lacking of weapons that he could have been using it in for the killing.
Right.
But,
maybe,
wait, where did Zach and Michael go?
Who?
Zach and Michael, our two friends.
Alright.
It's all Asian and the goofy looking kid.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard a rumor about him and a couple farm animals, but I don't know if that's true or not.
Right.
Yeah.
Back to the game.
Hey guys!
God, that's extreme.
Okay. Do the
where did the other die go? Nope.
I don't know. Where are you going? I'm done to this! Please stop doing this! Please stop doing this to me! Zach, are you okay?
You gotta fit Tim. Let's kick it up a notch.
Right.
Oh no! What are you doing here? Where's my weapon? There!
Ah! Projectile weapon!
Help me! Obviously I am tied to the bed! I cannot escape! She forced me to strip down!
It's ultimate weapon time!
Committed the murders.
Now say the word clue.
Clue.
Imagine me and you. I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together.